Hey guys, what's up? Today we have a new thing from Logitech. Well, we have loads of cool things lately from Logitech, and today we're having something very similar to the past models that I already did actually a long time ago. But here we have the refreshed model. This is the G635 from Logitech, the very nice headset, and I can say this with 100% certainty because I have the G933, and I mentioned this practically in almost every video that I compare headset with the ones that are currently using, and you can see them right here standing. So yeah, today we have the G635. These are wired 7.1 LIGHTSYNC gaming headset, and you can connect them to your PC, you can connect them to a PS4, you can connect them to Xbox One, you can connect them to Nintendo Switch, and they have 3.5 millimeter connector to connect it to, I don't know, phone, tablet, whatever you wish. So these are new, these are little refreshed design, but we'll get to that. Let's go and open the box and check what we got inside and how does it look. And of course we're going to test the microphone because I'm actually really curious as well. So here we go. On the back side we have some things that they usually mention as the part for, you know, which are key features that people should take into consideration when buying new headsets. So here we go. These are G635. They are wired 7.1 LIGHTSYNC gaming headset. They are durable, lightweight stainless steel bands. So this is something I would say a bit different. Customizable lights with the LIGHTSYNC. You already know what that is, I already mentioned it a couple of times, with the keyboard and mice that I do from Logitech, and with the LIGHTSYNC technology. You have three programmable G keys, and you have the mute button and volume control knob as well. There is also a large 6 mm flip to mute microphone. Now, I love the design, I love everything about these headsets, and I'm talking about the older model. With the new model, well, we will have to check and see that out. Now, here you get standard case, we don't need this. You get the important safety compliance and blah blah, not important. And you get a setup guide, which looks fairly easy. There's nothing actually that difficult. You connect your headset with the USB, and you connect the PS4, Xbox One and Nintendo Switch with the 3.5 millimeter jack, and of course you connect it also to your mobile phone and your tablet, right? So here we have the 3.5 millimeter jack. We're not going to open that one since we're going to test the microphone directly with the USB and the PC. So the cable is braided, and the thing is, the G933, G633 don't have a braided cable. Here's the thing. The rubber cable that from the older models, it's not this flexible. And look at this. This is really flexible. You won't feel it on your shoulder when you connect. Well, sorry, this side. When you connect it, the other model is still, the older model is still having... I wouldn't say problems, but when I connect it, when the battery runs out of juice on G923, I have to connect it and I still feel the cable because it's still stiff enough and it doesn't lose the flexibility, doesn't get flexible when you use it. So this is a big plus, this is a great step forward in my opinion, of course. And let's check the design. Okay, so as I said, this is different, and when I say this, I mean it's durable, lightweight, stainless steel bands. You don't have stainless steel bands on G933. And you can see that it's, I wouldn't say plastic, maybe it is plastic, but these are the G933, and these are the G635. So G933 are heavier, but I would say they are because they have a battery inside, and well, that's all there is to it, basically. Now the design is completely different. You have here DG logo as well as here, but you have this kind of stripes, and you also have a stripe here going directly to the Logitech G logo here that lights up as you wish. You also have the same bar here that lights up as well, and then you have some buttons and switches. So we're going to go right from the start. On top you have a switch. Basically you don't need a on-off switch for wired products. So the lower part of the switch goes to when you connect it with the 3.5 millimeter jack, and when you switch it up on the top part, you switch it to USB or PC. You have the G3, G2 and G1 connection. You already have predefined options here on the G1, G2 and G3. For instance, G1 is for the lights, G3 is for equalizer and that kind of stuff. You also have a dedicated button here on the bottom to mute the microphone, and you have the volume knob. They have a nice subtle hidden microphone, and it's very easy to retract and place it in. Of course, when you use the microphone, when you retract it back in the ear cup, the microphone mutes. When you pull it out, it automatically turns on, and you could stretch it out, and you have a flexible here arm, for instance, let's call it arm, that you could adjust depending on your however you want to use it, or how you want to talk to your teammates and that kind of stuff. You also have adjustable band here, which is kind of normal on every headset, but this is fairly flexible and you could place it very nicely. It's very high quality design material and everything, and when you take in consideration that this is completely the same, you can't notice the difference. The only thing I can say right now, by placing the G635 on my head, they have higher sound dampening from the outside, and I think that is most likely because I already used this for 2 years and the ear cuffs are already, you know, a bit worn out, not too much but just a little, and these are completely new, so when I place them on my head I could barely hear myself, which is great because then you can focus on game and everything you do there. No outer sound will basically interrupt you while playing or anything else. You might hear some low noises, but that's all there is to it. And I mean, perfect isolation on the ears. That's it. I don't have anything else to say because I'm really satisfied how they isolate the outer sound. Now, taking into consideration the whole design, everything is basically the same. You have the normal standard plastic design on top, the side part is gloss design, gloss finish, and the ear cups are the same design as the top headband. So yeah, nothing extremely different except for these lines, stripes. You have the 7.1 LIGHTSYNC wired. Enough with the small talk. We're going to plug in the G635 into the computer and we're going to test the microphone, because that's all that I can test really. Okay, so we are recording the microphone from the Logitech G635. As you can see at the back, we have the Audacity program recording my voice through this microphone directly. I will shut off the Rode microphone that is recording directly to the camera. That won't be taken into consideration, but I guess you will notice the difference in sound when the microphone is right here near my mouth and the microphone standing right here above the camera. The only thing I have to say, talking right in the microphone, and I noticed it right now when I was adjusting the Audacity, when you pull the microphone in the left ear cup back, it makes a completely different sound from the G933. So that is, I would say, something else to add to the list that is different from the older models. Now, when you place it back for talking and when you use it like that, it does the same sound. So yeah, that's a bit of a difference. So guys, basically, that's it. You heard the voice, my voice, through the Logitech G635, and I'm really curious because I tested some headsets before, they weren't Logitech, and the microphone was a
complete disaster. It skipped every second word or third word, and I had to, you know, check what's the problem. Was the microphone near my mouth when I was talking? And then you have a different problem. You talk to your teammates while playing, and imagine this: you have the microphone right here in front of your mouth, and then you talk. When you stop talking, then you have to breathe or anything like that. And they hear your breathing as well. I don't have any complaints when I use the G933, and I just place the microphone like this. The same thing, I put it like this. And guys don't have any complaints at all. So that is really cool. That is why I always suggest Logitech products to be, well, when you ask me to compare Logitech with some other brand, if it's not extremely better than Logitech, I don't suggest anything except for Logitech. And that is purely my opinion. And I think most of you guys will agree that Logitech makes premium products without a doubt. So guys, yeah, this is it. I'm going to listen to the microphone right now, right after I finish this talk, and I'm going to make a conclusion about the headset and everything, and we're going to wrap it up.
Okay guys, so I listened to the complete microphone recording. If some of you guys are searching for a wired perfect design headset that has some multi-functional keys, that has a volume knob, that has the switch between 3.5 millimeter jack and everything, these are the headsets definitely to go with. The headsets are really perfect, and I have no single complaints. Perfect isolation, perfect microphone sound, perfect design. Some of you might think they are too bulky, but frankly, I don't care. I'm not going out with them. I'm playing here, sitting in my room and focusing on the game. And that is the most important thing when a headset gives you complete focus in game. That's all there is to it, guys. Nothing more, nothing less. Warm recommendation. I need to make those special, you know, gold, platinum, Best Buy icons that when I say this is perfect, poof, the logo pops up. But yeah, I will just say this is PC crazy recommendation, definitely. For the wired headset, these are my favorite. So guys, that's it. Thank you for watching another video. This was the Logitech G635 review and overlook of, well, the complete headset. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video if you liked it. Don't forget to check the links below. I'll put more info about the G635 and of course where to get them if you're really, really interested. And if you're not, also check it out, because what could you lose? Thank you for watching. See you next time, guys. More cool stuff as always, and that's it. Bye bye.